Welcome to Widiopedia, your knowledge channel. And today we'll talk about the Big Bang Theory. The Big Bang Theory is a complex cosmological model describing how energy, space, and time made the universe expand to its current state. The theory sets out that the universe started with a small singularity which took some 14 billion years to grow to the cosmos people live in today. The driving forces behind this expansion were high density and temperature. Human knowledge is not capable of reconstructing the birth of the universe, but scientists rely on the cosmic microwave background, CMG, to power their formulas and calculations. CMG is sometimes called an afterglow of the Big Bang. This phenomenon was explored on many space missions. The most recent data on CMG obtained by Planck satellite shows that the universe is older than thought. The Big Bang occurred 13.82 billion years ago. The Big Bang theory encompasses various key theories about space expansion, including Hubble's law, galactic evolution and distribution, and primordial gas clouds. At the same time, it has not yet provided answers to a variety of questions such as dark energy and matter, horizon and flatness problems, and magnetic monopoles, which all remain great mysteries of the Big Bang theory. These were 90 seconds of the Widiopedia channel about the Big Bang theory.